concept of God greatly influences how we praise God. When our conception of God is simply to provide houses and cars, we limit God to the physical. But God is more than houses and cars, God. He is the God of a cattle of a thousand hills. He is Alpha and Omega. He is the God who is able to do more than what we can even think. So the bottom prayer is actually a miracle prayer because it brings heaven down to earth. And whenever heaven comes down to earth, when you know that God knows your needs, and when you pray this prayer according to Matthew 6, he will reward you openly. The words go something like this: Our Father.
Our Father.
Which art in heaven.
Which art in heaven.
Hallowed be.
Hallowed be
thy name.
Thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done.
Thy will be done.
On earth.
On earth. Our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we forgive our debtors.
As we forgive our debtors.
And lead us not.
And lead us not.
Into temptation.
But deliver us.
From evil.
From evil.
This is what I like.
For thine.
Is the kingdom.
Is the kingdom.
And the power.
And the power.
And the glory.
Thank you. that makes the world a better place. So I reached out to some of my friends that I know have blessed the world to encourage you to find a way
to bless somebody else.
It just won't do. Well, I idea, y'all. Stop by to let you know. It just won't do. is blessing me again.
He's blessing me again.
When I don't know, I just want to do. He blessing me again.
He's blessing me again.
You better come on.
Oh.
That's a blessing.
Oh.
Waiting on you. He wants to bless you again. You again with the Holy Ghost.
Ah!
Hey! The Lord wanna bless you. He's blessing you again. Oh,
he's
Lord.
Blessing me again.
Ooh. He wants to bless you again.
He's blessing
you know what I wanna see? Wanna see you get up out of your chair.
you back to life. Back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
told Moses to write the law on a pillar of stone. The Ten Commandments is his holy word, and I believe it. I believe in the word of God. Yes, I believe. Songs of praise. The scripture is heard through his holy word, and I believe it. I believe. Oh, I believe.
I believe in the word of God.
Yes, I believe.
I believe in his word.
In his word.
Every word that's been
oh,
heard.
Oh, I believe.
Yes, I believe.
Tim Morrell, all that and much, much more. Here on WDAP Radio, music you grew up with and love to hear.
For those of you that think that gospel music has gone too far, you think we've gotten too radical with our message, well, I got news for you. You ain't heard nothing yet. And if you don't know, now you know. Glory, glory. up in here. Cheap thing. My cousin, nigga. To my auntie, nigga. A1 Smith, nigga. Chris and Alicia Nick. All the homies Nick. All the believers Nick. Jumpy Key Nick.
I'm It's gonna be alright. feeling real good, cause it ain't over. Right before I die, I gotta
about. They told you that you couldn't do it cause you washed up. Ain't like them bad girls that you should get I'm desperate for you. Gotta have you. Can't make it on my own, and I know I really need you. I'm really.